Have you heard of the quad ski? Neiman Marcus has.
Yeah, it's one of the fantasy gifts in its 2014 Christmas book catalog. And guess what? It's made right here in Michigan. I checked it out at the company in Auburn Hills.
The product itself is out of our wildest imagination.
You pretty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, we love you.
It's called a quad ski. It runs on water and on land. It's real. And the price tag is mammoth.
We sell them to sheiks. We sell them to mega yacht owners. You know, they're buying 5, 6, 7, as many as 11 at a time.
But here's the catch. Every vehicle, every part, every single step is made in Michigan.
The prices scare people away, but what's so great, you have this high-end product, and yet production happens here in Michigan. Yeah, how come?
It's all about the Motor City. The talent pool here is unlike any talent pool in the country.
And that means jobs, a lot of them.
The workforce we have is kind of personal now, so we take pride in what we do. And with me being from Michigan and being made in Michigan, it makes it all that much better.
The talent pool we have here is unbelievable. A lot of us have been wrenching our whole lives. You know, you can't beat a two hands-on versus a machine.
Auburn Hills has been the hub for these incredibly unique vehicles for just over a year. Business is good, and jobs continue to pile up.
I worked for Ford Motor Company for a lot of years, and then what I did for them wasn't around anymore, so I got a hold of this job, and here I am a year and a half later.
The quad skis aren't exclusively a foreign product by any means. The company's working closely with the Oakland County Sheriff's Department, and you could see these rolling out on the streets in a very short time.
I'm all about Detroit, and I'm all about keeping things here in Michigan.
We put our heart and soul into this whole vehicle, you know, and we're bringing hand-built quality to the Motor City. That's what we do.
Listen, the price tag is out of the realm of possibilities for 99.99999% of us, but there are 70 people working there, and that number is going to increase, that are going home to a family with a table full of food,
wow.
And it's because of that company with jobs right here in Michigan.